happens if I do survive this guy? Or if it's even possible? Down.
Thank you.
for king and country. Those must be my guys.
Once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. Until the world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world. And the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are the people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the blood. These are our stories.
Thank you.
through the mud and blood.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
It is late in the war. As winter draws in, their German fortify their lines, dare the enemy come to them. Waves of infantry die, crashing against the German concrete. The maps do not change. Heavily armored and well protected, the British Mark V is a fearsome war machine. On October 17th, the British forces prepare for a mass assault on town of Cambrai. With tank support, Allied command believes that breakthrough is certainty. But the
Listen, son, you find forward or reverse
when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bear. Women of your dreams.
And a new driver, boys!
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.